one of the things that really appealed to me about it was as part of the Masters, you do actually do a portfolio of work. It was really good to get those practical skills and actually doing the work out in the field, so to speak. And those kind of learning those practical skills is something that's very difficult to do if you're just sitting in a classroom. Longitudinal and correlated data analysis. It was a really great course because it really taught you the skills for how to deal with the complex data structures that you do come across in everyday health research. So getting taught that and being able to then literally the next day show up to work and put it into practice was absolutely fantastic. I'm currently doing my PhD through Sydney University, and that has me based here at the Colling Institute of Medical Research, and I'm currently doing research in perinatal health. My PhD topic is looking, it's using what's known as record linkage. My topic will involve linking newborn screening data to health administrative data sets such as hospital records and birth records, and use that to investigate outcomes for infants who are diagnosed with fatty acid oxidation disorders. It's a really great course. It's incredibly flexible. Being taught online is nowhere near as bad as people might think. It's actually very helpful. It gives you a fantastic grounding in research methods and analytical tools specifically for health research, which opens up fantastic career opportunities to anyone who has that skill set.